Right. And we'll leave it. We got in here. Oh, was that a light? No, let's go look up paint. Light, 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 light. Oh. Perfect. Work on this. They need a bed. That's what they need. Holy moly. Oh my god, that's medium? Dude, the small is like a 75 inch by its. That man ain't getting that. This house. I already sold that man a house. Ain't getting another. Feels so bad for the neighbors. Wait, what the heck? Wait, what? Sorry, my bad guys, my foot hit the wire. Dude, at this point, police officers would have showed up. Oh, by the way, guys, this summer I plan on uploading every single day, all the way up to September 22nd. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoy. After September 22nd, I'm pretty sure I'm not going to be uploading a lot. Don't expect me to. I'm going to be in 10th grade, so I'm going to be trying to finish high school. I'm probably not going to upload much until third quarter for me, so like that's like maybe March. So there's so much land that I can add stuff, like it's crazy. Sadly, this is gonna be my last video I make on the 20th because I am getting extremely tired. It's like 9:09. I'm just trying to push this out for you guys. So you're welcome. Honestly, when they added the garden DLC, the game popped off more than it ever did. Because they fixed so many bugs in it, and they were like, oh my god, House Flipper wasn't going to fix bugs. And then here they come with a garden DLC, announcing like they fixed like 25 bugs from like usually in the game. But then more came with garden DLC. And then like 2 months after everybody complained about it, they're like, okay, we're not gonna get this out in time. They fixed like only 8 out of like the 12 bugs they had. And said, oh, that would do. Huh. But you know, it's alright. God, dude, I would so wake up and go to the neighbor and punch him square in the face. Saying, you think this is smart? You think this is smart? This looks so weird. Can I sell these? Not even an actual game. Alright, this entire field has been chopped up. But I want to add some trees, so we'll add you there. We'll add you there. Today, right? And then we'll go ahead and grab you. You be there, and you be there, and you be there. All right, let's go ahead and plant these. Also, it's getting to the point at night where my parents and brothers and sisters are gonna start fighting because they literally are too grumpy. So yeah. Man, that's one hygiene plant. Alright, so. Cover that up. Water the plant. Alright, and then we're gonna go ahead and add this. Alright. Alright, that looks good. It looks good. Is that a pool? Might as well. To the back, like right here. All right, place pool, throw it up. Perfect. Now we gotta go ahead. Oh, wow. Decoration. Ooh, a pond?
No!
Alright. Yeah, a little eating area. I didn't even mean to do it for the family on top. I just added chairs to make it look good. But no, I forgot to decorate in here and I was about to call it. And you know, I did decorate in here. It's just when I add the TV, that guy wants to buy the place and kinda already sold it to him. I sold a property to him. Structures? I can build things? Wow. There's a pool for the up. Aww. By chance, does this bridge go over? Okay, it's too small. I need a bigger bridge. Bridge still too small. What if bridge goes over a pool? But I don't want to pour the water out. No. Boom. Okay. I'm gonna call it. Think. Yep. I'll put the house on auction. Okay. Guess American. Cool. Competitor. Cool. Put on auction. I don't want to negotiate much. I don't know my chances, so I'm gonna say $304. Nice. Okay. Place looks beautiful. All right, let's go. You guys had enjoy. If you did, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Love you, and I'll see you guys later. Peace, and thanks for watching.